After many years of dredging, that's kicking up the sand, it's only 8 feet deep now, and 8 miles wide. We are surrounded by the man-made islands, made from the dredged sand that was left over, trying to get deep in the waters. Captain has turned off the no snorkeling sign, so feel free to move about the vessel and take some photos as we journey toward our destination, many homes of the rich and famous. In the meantime, my fine seafaring friends, if you'd help me look for sea life, usually we'd be seeing bottlenose dolphins.